0 hours, no way, make Mike Ashley pay.
0 hours,
no way, make Mike Ashley pay.
So what's this all about?
Basically, Unite the Union gave Mike Ashley and Keith Halliwell a year last year at the AGM to make things improve. They promised us things would be different.
Wait,
things are not different
away,
in many ways or worse. Ashley should realise his best asset isn't his products, it's his workers. Look after the workers and his profits will rise again. He needs to think about that when he's treating folk the way he does.
What should young people do who are facing 0 hours contracts and exploitation?
They should join a trade union because we've got the lowest youth trade union membership ever, and what young people need to get together and fight for higher wages collectively, because the management and the companies aren't going to do it for us. So join Unite.
You're good.
I'm going to do that, mate.